May I have your attention, please? We have a tradition here at Charlie Mike's where we honor the service and sacrifice of our fallen on the day they are lost to us. Today we are honoring three warriors. Staff Sergeant William R. Neal Jr. from 3rd Special Forces Group, who was lost to us on this day in 2008. Sergeant First Class Will Lindsay from 10th Special Forces Group, and Sergeant Joseph P. Collette from 71st Ordnance Group, who were both lost to us on this day in 2019. To read their bios, we have three distinguished members of the regiment. Command Sergeant Major Retired Hank Luthy, Master Sergeant Retired Norm Emmendorfer, and Master Sergeant Retired Don Jones.
Staff Sergeant William R. Neal Jr., Operation Enduring Freedom, Afghanistan. Staff Sergeant Neal Jr., 38, was killed in action when the vehicle he was driving struck an improvised explosive device on March the 22nd, 2008, near Spurwan Gar, Afghanistan, while serving with Company C, 3rd Battalion, 3rd Special Forces Group Airborne here at Fort Bragg, North Carolina. He deployed in support of Operation Enduring Freedom in 2007 as a member of the Combined Joint Special Operations Task Force, Afghanistan. This was his second deployment to Afghanistan in support of the global war on terror. Neal, a native of Homedale, New Jersey, volunteered for military service and enlisted in the Army in January 1998 as a supply specialist. His first duty assignment was with 4th Ranger Training Battalion at Fort Benning, Georgia from September 1998 through October 2003. He later attended and graduated from the Ranger course before attending the Special Forces Qualification Course. In 2006, he earned a coveted Green Beret. Neal's military education included total Army Instructor Training Course, Warrior Leaders Course, Special Forces Qualification Course, Ranger Course, and a Basic Airborne Course. His awards and decorations include the Army Commendation Medal, 6 Army Achievement Medals, Army Good Conduct Medal, Afghan Campaign Medal, National Defense Service Medal, Global War on Terrorism Service Medal, Non-Commissioned Officer Professional Development Ribbon, Army Service Ribbon, Overseas Service Ribbon, NATO Medal, Weapons Qualification Badge, Special Forces Tab, Ranger Tab, and Parachutist Badge. Staff Sergeant Neal was posthumously awarded the Purple Heart Meritorious Service Medal, the Bronze Star Medal, and the Combat Infantry Badge. Neal is survived by his parents, William Sr. and Patricia Neal of Homesdale, New Jersey, and his sisters, Patricia, Barbara, and Veronica.
Sergeant First Class Will Dunston Lindsay, 33, of Cortez, Colorado, died on this day in 2019 in Kunduz Province, Afghanistan, as a result of wounds sustained while engaged in combat operations as a part of the Operation Freedom Sentinel. Will was assigned to the 10th Special Forces Group out of Fort Carson, Colorado. Will was born on 26 August 1985 in Cortez and enlisted in the Army shortly after graduating high school on July 7, 2004. Following the completion of one station unit training and the basic airborne school at Fort Benning, Will completed the Special Forces Qualification Course and was then assigned to the 2nd Battalion, 10th Special Forces Group in July of 2006. Will's deployments included 5 tours to Iraq in support of Operation Iraqi Freedom and Operation New Dawn to Tajikistan in 2016, supporting the counter-narcotics terror mission, and Afghanistan supporting Operation Freedom Sentinel. Will's military education includes basic and airborne schools, basic and advanced free fall courses, Special Forces Qualification Course, Special Operations Target Interdiction Course, Advanced Special Operations Technique Level 2, Special Forces Senior Leaders Course, Special Forces Intelligence Sergeants Course, Army Special Operations Forces Master Leader Course. Will's awards and decorations include 4 Bronze Star Medals, Purple Heart, Meritorious Service Medal, Valorous Unit Award, Meritorious Unit Award with 1 Oak Leaf Cluster, Army Superior Unit Award, Army Good Conduct Medal with 3 Oak Leaf Clusters, National Defense Service Medal, Global War on Terrorism Service Medal, NCO Professional Ribbon with 3 Oak Leaf Clusters, Army Service Ribbon, Overseas Ribbon, 1 Oak Leaf Cluster, NATO Medal, Special Forces Tab, Combat Infantry Badge, Military Freefall Jumpmaster Badge, Master Parachutist Badge, Chilean Airborne Wings, and Senior Instructor Badge. Will was posthumously awarded the Purple Heart, Bronze Star Medal, and Meritorious Service Medal. Will was survived by his loving wife, Sarah, and their four daughters, his parents, Grant and Tammy Lindsay, and two brothers, Levi and Cole.
Sergeant Joseph P. Collette, 29, known as Joey, of Lancaster, Ohio, died from wounds sustained 21 March 2019 when his unit encountered enemy fire in Kunduz Province, Afghanistan. Collette, an explosive ordnance technician, was assigned to 242nd Ordnance Battalion, 71st Explosive Ordnance Disposal Group for Carson, Colorado, and was on his first overseas deployment. His wife, Kayla, told Stars and Stripes magazine, "He told me as soon as 9/11 happened when we were kids, he knew right then that he wanted to join the Army." The two were married shortly before Collette's deployment in December, and she said in the interview that they were planning their full wedding ceremony after he returned. Collette also has two young children, two stepchildren. He graduated Lancaster High School in 2007 and served in the United States Army for 8 years and 4 months. Collette joined the Army in 2010 and arrived at Fort Carson in June 2012. He was first deployed to Afghanistan on December 27, 2018, serving as an explosive ordnance disposal specialist. His awards and decorations include the Bronze Star, Purple Heart, the Combat Action Badge, the Senior Explosive Ordnance Disposal Badge, and 4 Army Achievement Medals. He was promoted and awarded the Purple Heart and Bronze Star posthumously. He is survived by his two children from a previous relationship and two stepdaughters.
Would you all please raise your glass and join me in a toast to the fallen.
To our fallen.
Would you all please stand and face the flag for the playing of the Ballad of the Green Beret.
Fighting soldiers from the sky, fearless men who jump and die, men who mean just what they say, the brave men of the Green Beret. Silver wings upon their chest is our men, America's best. 100 men will test today, but only 3 in the Green Beret. Trained to live on nature's land, trained in combat hand to hand, men who fight by night and day.
Charlie Mike's, thank you all for helping us honor our fallen.